Hello and welcome back to my channel Kalli's Cook and What. Today I'd like to show you how I cook beans and onions from the movie Bud Spencer and Terence Hill, Paris et de Paris. What you need and how it works after the intro. We need the following: beans, garlic, onions, vinegar, salt and pepper, and tomato pasta. Here we go. First, we cut the onion in half and then cut it tiny. That was it for preparations. Preheat the pan well and put some oil in it. We start with the onions, fry them glassy. Turning from time to time. The garlic can be added in the pan. Season with pepper and salt. Tomato paste. Fry short. And then turn around. Vinegar with it. And now the beans on it. Turn around. Beans with onion. Let it boil. Thank you. subscribe to me and you won't miss any more videos. Thanks. A little bit sugar. Beans and onion pan from Bud Spencer and Terence Hill. I taste it. Mm. Wow. Very delicious. Wow. Now I know why I like to eat it so much. Very delicious. Subscribe me. Thanks. Bye.